I feel the most beautiful when I'm working out. I feel the most beautiful when I'm being healthy, when I'm by the beach, when I'm in nature. I feel connected. When I feel connected to nature, that's when I feel the most beautiful. My 20s, you know, I finally grew into myself. I bloomed late in life. Like, I think I was like 17 when I actually started to get female parts. And so it took me a minute to kind of like be comfortable in my own skin. I was a little creature for a while in my teens. And the creature kind of like outlived into the 18, 19. And I'm like, really, guys? Like, when am I gonna bloom? Like, what's going on? But eventually, yeah, it all came together at like 20, 21. I feel most empowered when I'm listened to, you know, at work or, you know, in a relationship. And when I can listen too. You know, I feel like sometimes it's really important to remind yourself that you're not the most important human on the planet, and that the world around you lives and breathes and has its own things. And sometimes, you know, you might be needed to be called upon to help others. And so it's always important to have your ears open. And I, through my 20s and early 30s, it took me a long time to grow up. I was very noisy, and everything was just me projecting all the time. And I think as I get older, you know, I start settling into this really comfortable space of being open and generating space for others to express themselves. And I think that it just makes me feel so good inside to like just be there for people that I love, you know? Love is the most important thing, I think, that life has to offer, because outside of that, everything sucks. So you follow that and your joy, and I think you'll be good to go. I think that that is kind of like a really good compass. It's a good north, true north. When you know you love something, when you know it brings you joy or someone, you should definitely like put all your good vibes into that and nurture it and water it, you know? And life, I noticed, is a lot of farm work. You know, the older I get, the more I realize that like everything needs to be nurtured. Your relationships, your animals, your body, your physical spirituality, your psychology, all of it needs to be fed, watered, you know, nutrified, cared for, loved. It's an ongoing thing. And so I think it starts with you loving yourself, and then you can go and start spreading that to your life.
What's going on in that head of yours?
Something little piece of it. Is it dead? They're not afraid of anything. But I am afraid of losing someone I love.
It's crazy that we've survived this long. I just look back and I can't almost believe it. I should ask Guinness if we broke the record for longest running Hollywood relationship. 23 years, Dom and Letty have been together. There is the factor of an ensemble cast together for multiple films. That's a real 10 pole. I mean, with this 10, it's the end. I mean, I can't imagine taking it further.
I know that this road has been very hard, and yet here you are, building this magnificent family.
Eventually, you got to pass the baton on. So it's been a great run and an amazing, amazing blessing. And you know, I'm just super grateful that I had an opportunity to grow with my peers for such a long time. It's very rare that you get that opportunity outside of television, you know.